Lunar Client is the free mod pack for all modern versions of Minecraft. This video will show you how to install the Linux version of our launcher to play on. Lunar Client is supported by the majority of Linux distributions, as the launcher is distributed as an app image. To start, head to our website at lunarclient.com. Once you're there, you'll click the big red button that says Download. Then you'll see our selection of operating systems that we support, where we'll select the Linux version. The browser should now start downloading the installer. Once the download is complete, open up the command line tool on the system. In the command line, we'll navigate to where the file was downloaded to. In our instance, the downloads folder. Typing the command ls will list all the files in the directory where we'll grab the name of our newly downloaded launcher. Then we'll need to give the launcher the relevant read and write permissions to run correctly. For this, we'll type the following command, chmod u plus x, and then the name of the file. Once that's complete, we can then type in ./ and then the name of the file. Upon typing the command, the launcher will then open up, ready for you to start playing on Lunar Client.